Boxing Day, Walsall had lost 10 consecutive matches. But ultimately, it was 45 minutes of dismal defending that cost Coakley and Sweeney their jobs. In that time, Walsall conceded 5 goals to Oxford United. It came just a week after Coakley had been given a late reprieve by his board, and, it appeared, at least until the new year to put things right. But Monday's result brought about a rapid change of heart.